Renault has recently unveiled the concept versions of the 5-seater sub-4-meter SUV named as Kiger, which will be compete against Maruti Suzuki Vitara Brezza, Hyundai Venue, Mahindra XUV 300, Tata Nexon, Ford EcoSport, etc. in the Indian market. The SUV will be available with two engine options, BS6 compliant 1-liter naturally aspirated and 1-liter turbo petrol units. The 1-liter naturally aspirated engine will be mated to a 5-speed manual transmission, and the 1-liter turbo petrol engine will come with a CVT gearbox. According to the company, the AMT gearbox will be available for both the engine options. The exterior look of the SUV is impressive enough with its dual-tone body color, beautifully designed DRLs, the three fragmented headlight options, front, back, skid plates, etc. In the side profile, we get black war beams, pronounced wheel arcs, diamond cut, stylish alloy wheels, stylish black roof rail at the top, etc. The backside of the SUV also gives a premium feel with L-shaped LED taillights and the middle exhaust. The interior features of the car includes power steering wheel with steering mounted controls, digital instrument cluster, touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, automatic climate control, wireless charging, well cushioning seats, and push button start and stop, etc. The several safety features of the car includes driver and passenger airbags, cruise control, ABS with EBD, rear parking sensors with camera, etc. According to Renault, the SUV will come to the market in the early 2021 at the expected starting price of Rs. 5.50 lakhs. Thank you.